Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a bright star softly creeping lit the night while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. On Bethlehem's hills I walked alone, across the fields of grass and stone. I brought my flock into our shepherd camp. I laid my head where it was cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a glorious light that split the night and reached the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 angels, maybe more. Angels praising peace and joy we sing. Angels crying God's goodwill we bring. Angels calling God has come to show He cares. That's why we care. Disturb the sound of silence. The angel said, you must now go to find a baby born below. You will find him in a manger born, but he will one day be called Christ the Lord. And the world will one day die to say, the veil of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the newborn child God made. And in a feeding trough he lay sleeping, as his mother's face was beaming. And the wise said the word, so we fall and worship in the sound of silence.